lunchtime here in the series. Welcome back, everyone. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Game number four in the playoffs. Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Battle along the boards. Moves it to McKinnon. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Scores! Gets it done!
Yeah, good luck catching up there. You're going at that pace. How are you going to defend that? So slick, so fast, around and in the net before you can even blink an eye.
Guys, when he gets going at top speed, he's so good at creating his own space and using that ankle breaker zone ability to dig up the opponents and get one in just like you saw there. McKinnon's ankle breaker zone ability is when he dekes at top speeds to create grade A chances. O'Reilly's relied upon for taking faceoffs. Guys, his quick draw zone ability means he can usually win possession off those puck drops. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Scandella. The Blues gain control of the puck. Sends one up to Rantanen. Back to the blue line. From one point man to another. Quick pass to Scandella. The Blues will play it from the defensive zone. Can't catch up to the pass. Blocked in traffic. Moves it quickly over to Rantanen. And no luck on that pass attempt.
Great work to keep the shift running.
Shuts him down. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Quick pass over to Landeskog. And he slides it quickly to Makar. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Scores! Kaboom! What a shot! Nobody was stopping that one-timer. Lots of time left in this period. Colorado's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Takes possession off the draw. That pass doesn't go. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Kadri. And that pass can't connect. Sends it quickly to Girard. Here's a shot! Denies him! He got all of it! I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Colorado's got it, and they're on the attack. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Stopped by the goaltender. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. From one end of the blue line to the other. Kemper's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Thomas wins it in the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Barbashev. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. The Blues take possession here in the open ice. From the left side, takes it at center. Gets the puck in deep. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Tosses it to Barbashev. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. St. Louis has it near the wall. Slides the puck over. And now it's grabbed by Barbashev. Handles it along the blue line. Great save by Kemper. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And he makes the save on that play. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 2-0 is the score. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Avs looking against the half wall. The Blues gain possession. St. Louis looks to break out in their own end. Dumps it in. The Avs have it from their own end. Taken along the wall by Bozak. St. Louis has possession of the puck. Puck scooped up by Kadri. Gaining steam inside the neutral zone. Centering pass! Denies it in front.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
The officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. The Blues take possession off the faceoff. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. The Blues have it now. The Avalanche have the puck on the attack. St. Louis gains a hold of it. Battling for it along the boards. Manages to hang on. Takes the feed. Hammers a shot. Gets in front of it. Moves the puck over to Comper. Looks to pass it to Scandella. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Cut into the front of the net. Just wide of the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. He was totally locked in on that play.
Kemper's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Oh, a clutch save!
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Penalty coming up here.
Sometimes the holding call is just so obvious to everyone else except the player doing it.
The Avs get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
And he slides it quickly to Makar. And they won't connect on that one. Here's a short pass to Thomas. Errant pass, and they can't connect. The Avs gain control of the puck against the wall. From the point, looks to make something happen. And he makes a save on that play. Here's a chance. Binnington's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play. Landeskog's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Bozak. Centering pass! Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Bozak's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Let's it go! Stopped by the goaltender. Stops him again!
I love the way that he's in position and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
Parayko's ready to go.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Avs fail to capitalize on the power play.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Quick feed to Shen. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
There are times you can see that interference penalty, James, coming from a mile away. That one was pretty obvious.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Kyrou's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. The Blues will play the puck from behind the net. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Buchnevich has got the puck. Oh, what a save in front!
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Nice job to escape the zone. tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Puck picked up by Neal. Taken by Helm. And that's knocked away. Puck grabbed by Kyrou. Moves it to Murray. And they get that puck down the ice. St. Louis looks to get things going now with the puck. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Quick pass to Krug. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
More than half the frame has been played here. Colorado's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. The Avs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Tosses it on to Rantanen. Colorado's across the blue line. Can't connect on the pass. Saad's picking up steam. Quick shot. Comes up with the stop. Moves it quickly over to Perron. And that's broken up. They fight for it along the boards. The Avs move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes a shot.
Wow.
Scores! They are on fire.
Yeah, and it's all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down.
Guys, we know he's known for dangling at top speed, and we saw it right there. That's his ankle breaker zone ability, and he's so hard to stop once he gets going.
Wallman's got it against the boards. The Avs have it against the wall. Kadri's got the puck in his own zone. Sends the pass over. The Blues take possession in the defensive end. Here's a chance! And that one's turned away. Binnington's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Avs just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. Puck scooped up by Scandella. Now he slides it up to Costin. Who's the puck? Goalie with a stop. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Bozak's won the draw. Gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Offense his own face-off and he wins the draw. Here's a short pass to Burakovsky. Steps inside the line. The Blues gain possession in their own end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. And there's the save. Kemper's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there. O'Reilly's gonna take on a lot here as the captain of this team, and they're not playing very well. They're chasing the game, and he's gotta be the one to grab everybody by the collar and say, it's time to get back to work here.
There's a shot! Side of the post. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Perron. Couldn't complete the pass. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Compher's stick handling in his own zone. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Murray. Binnington's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Here in the later stages of this period, it has been a one-sided affair. 3-0 is where we sit. Slides it back to the blue line. Takes the feed. Handles the puck. Moves it to Coat. And that's deflected. Looks to set up at the point now. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Puck is frozen, and we'll get a faceoff.
Defenders get a break here. That stoppage of play came just in the nick of time. They're gassed out there.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Shens won a big draw on their own end. Beatington's moving the puck through his own zone. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Along the half wall with the puck. Colorado's got it behind the net. Keeps hold of the puck. Colorado's got the puck. 1 minute left. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. The Blues grab possession of the puck. Quick pass across to Thomas. Picked up along the boards by Kyrou. Moves the puck along the half wall. Byron's taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Helm. The Avs take it across the line. Throws it in. Slides the puck across to Walman. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Sog's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not going to work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple. It's sometimes a lot better.
Sends a pass over. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Rantanen. Colorado's ready to go on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, he stops it with the glove. Great reflexes there. Stop. still plenty of time left in this frame. Colorado's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. The Blues win the draw. St. Louis with possession in their own zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Saad. And they fail to go tape to tape. He scores!
Well, with the goaltending on the other side, you're never dead. They're now down by 2.
The Blues have shown some life here in the second.
It's about time, James. They're down 2. They've got a long way to go to claw back into this.
St. Louis wins it. And now he moves it quickly to Buchnevich. Right to the middle! Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that. He scores! Great chin comes through!
There's the assist from him, guys, and it comes down to him using his superstar ability. He made a great play to set up that goal there.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Sends it in on the attack. Tries to feed it over to Shen. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, making his presence felt with the hit. Scooped up along the wall by Johnson. And now it's grabbed by Shen. And he slides it quickly to Fulte. Takes that pass back at the point. Can't get it to go. Shoots it. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Binnington. Now a quick pass to Barbashev. The Blues move it in. And no luck on that pass attempt. Quick feed to Bortuzzo. Shot. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps it at bay.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Moves it to Shen. And that's stolen by Buchnevich. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Puck sent across the blue line. And he denied that opportunity. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Blues still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by 1. Quick pass to Wallman. Grabbed along the boards by Comfort. Scores! What a counterpunch!
Wow, that didn't take very long. After giving up a goal, they get right back onto the attack.
The Avs make their way back to center ice here with now a 2-goal lead in the second.
Nice to pad the 1-goal lead. They've played well, and now they've earned this spot in the game.
Moves it quickly over to Perron. That pass doesn't go. Picked up along the wall by Jost. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Oh, the sauce on that pass.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Dishes it to Saad. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Kemper's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
And now it's over to Parayko. Takes the pass. Back to the point it goes. Makes the save! Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Avs have all the momentum right now, leading by 2. Colorado's won the draw. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Strong use of the body. Cuts to the front! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that's taken away. Here's a shot. He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized 3 times now. And on the road, it feels really good.
The Avs have really opened things up here in the second. It's getting out of hand.
They've run roughshod over their opponent here in this period. It seems like they're going to score every shift.
Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, misses.
You get in there and you're still trying to be fine with it. You've got an opening, you miss it, and there's no way to get that chance back.
St. Louis moves ahead with the puck. Here's a short pass to Krug. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Quick feed to Fulk. Puck picked up by Barbashev. And that's broken up. From the right side, they gain the zone. And the puck skips away after that move.
MacKinnon's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the trap. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it.
Gains control of the puck here at the line. Sends it in deep. St. Louis has possession of it now. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Moves it to Barbashev. Great reach with the poke check. Nice pass. Takes a blast. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Avs now lead by 3. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Pinned up along the boards. The Blues gain possession. Takes it to the front. And puts it dangerously high. And I mean dangerously, that somebody could have been hurt there, right?
Yeah, that's a rocket that goes flying over top of the net. And anytime it's up that high, you don't have the opportunity to catch it, to see it, and to move sometimes.
Handles the puck at the point. And he stands tall in goal. Couldn't complete the play. Taken along the wall by O'Reilly. Quick pass to Saad. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to O'Reilly. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out.
Kemper's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
And that's knocked away by Taves. Picked up along the boards by Murray. The Avs move it ahead. Passes on over to Helm. There's a hit on the play. Colorado's on the attack. Blocked aside. Taken by Scandella. St. Louis gains the zone. The 360 with the puck. The Avs take it along the wing. Flows it right onto the tape. Denied by the goaltender. Puck grabbed by Kyrou. From the neutral zone, moving forward here along the boards. And now he angles it across to Shen. Played big in the moment there. Past the midway mark in this period, the Avs lead it 5-2. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Carries it in. And serves up a little knock on the play. A chance! And he makes the save. Works it across to Thomas. They've got numbers. Takes a shot. Oh, and another save! Rantas moving it ahead. Fires it into the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Wallman. Moves the puck to Kyrou. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. And now he moves it to Kadri. Colorado's got it across the line. With the stop. Biddington's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Nice zone entry from the middle. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. Slides it over with pace to Ranta. Broken up at center by Wallman. Ranta's got it in the defensive zone. The Blues look to start the transition game. Loose puck battle along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. St. Louis takes possession at center. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Receives the pass.
The Blues haven't done much right tonight, and it shows on the scoreboard. We'll see if they can find a better gear for the third period.
Takes the feed at the point. Quick feed to Rantanen. Puts it on net and makes the save. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Here in the late goings of the period, the Avs have been the better squad so far tonight. They lead it 5-2. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Takes it behind the net. Moves it over to Costin. Takes the feed. St. Louis plays it along the wing. Takes it to the net. Oh, he got paddled by Kemper.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Great poke by Rantanen. The Avalanche have possession along the boards. With possession along the wall. Here's a chance. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Binnington.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Battling for it along the boards. Great reach with the poke check. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Moves it to Johnson. Slides the puck over. Makes the glove stop. Binnington's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. O'Reilly's won it off the faceoff. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Great poke check on the reach. The Avalanche have possession now. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. The Avs take it along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Johnson. Misses! A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Colorado's got a hold of the puck now. Oh, what a stop with the stick by Binnington.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
St. Louis has it in their own end. Sends the pass over. St. Louis on the attack. Denies him with the pad. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Brian Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Colorado's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Moves the puck. Takes a shot. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Lots of time left in this period. Here we are. It's 5-2 in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a shot. Takes it right in the chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. McKinnon's won it in their own end. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Takes a shot. Save made with a pad. Biddington's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
The Blues win the draw. And here's a pass to Saad. And that pass can't connect. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Can't connect. Up along the wing. Takes it across the blue line. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Puck scooped up by Landeskog. Quick pass to Rantanen. Great defensive effort with the stick. That's a textbook save by Kemper. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
St. Louis wins the draw. Big time stop there. The Blues have it in the offensive end. Takes the feed. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Colorado's looking to break out. Burakovsky's swooping in on the attack. Handles the puck. Moves it quickly over to Buchnevich. He grabs the puck here at the point. Scores! All over the rebound, and tucks it in for the goal. Center ice, they're not rolling over and dying in this one.
No, not yet, but they've got a long way to go. The coach is trying to tell them there's still time.
Inside the offensive zone. Maintains possession. What a save by Kemper. Girard's got it in the defensive end. Into the offensive zone. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Passes over to Thomas. Nailed to the offensive right side. That's blocked. The Avs will play it in their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Tarasenko. St. Louis will play the puck from the corner. Here he is on the backhand. Denies him again.
Right spot makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Sends a pass over. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. St. Louis is on the attack. Takes the pass. And now he tries to get it across to Wolman. Great heads-up play with the stick by Mika. And the puck departs the zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Big time stop.
Kemper's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Tries to the crease. Denies him. A chance in front. Scores! They're not out of this one yet.
Now they get one to bring themselves to within one here. Now they got to keep the climb.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. St. Louis is still trailing by one as they step in for the draw. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Neal's going to play it against the half wall. Colorado's got the puck now. Gaining momentum along the wing. Whacks it into the offensive zone. St. Louis has the puck. Sent into the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Taves. Feeds the puck over to Burakovsky. Colorado's in now. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And now it's grabbed by Perron. Puck picked up by Scandella. Keeps possession on the play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perron. Nice pass. Oh, great save by Kemper. Receives the pass.
Burakovsky's been really quiet, James, and there's not many nights that you don't notice him. He doesn't have a goal in the game, really not many chances. They're lucky they're in the game.
Quick feed to Perron. Takes the puck behind his own cage. With the big pass. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Stays with it. The Avalanche have the puck on the attack. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Colorado's got possession at center. Moves it to Burakovsky. The Avs played along the boards. And now it's over to Makar. Can't find his man. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Quick pass to Perron. Kyrou's got it in the offensive zone. The Avalanche have taken possession in their own end. Up the neutral zone now. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Blues will play it from the defensive zone. Scandella's got it across the line. Moves it quickly over. He scores!
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
The Blues have evened things up in the late goings of this third period. Buckle up here, people.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this out.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Landeskog. Chase right in front. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to sweat it away.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal.
Breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time.
The Avs have been in a dogfight tonight, and they have finally scratched and clawed ahead.
I don't think the fight's over yet, and they're going to have to play aggressively and not be too conservative, as there's still some time left.
And that's poked away. Feeds the puck to Taves.
What a wild offensive night this has been. The real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this, and that's going to be the difference.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Taves. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Grabbed along the board by Barbashev. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Rantanen. Into the attacking area from the left side. Slides it across. And oh, so close on that play. And that goes off a player. Taken by Landeskog. Slides it diagonally to Taves. Puck grabbed by Kout. The Avs played along the wing. Fails to find the open man. St. Louis looks to break out in their own end. Makes a move in front. Quick feed down low. Colorado's moving it along the wing. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And offside, we'll get a reset here.
Butchnevich's goal-scoring prowess has never been questioned. But in this postseason, he's among the league leaders in goals.
The Avs win possession here in the open ice. Takes the feed. Turns it aside with a glove. Passes the puck over to Bortuzzo. And he sends it across to Saad. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Avs gain possession along the wall. Lights him up into the boards. And he regains control of the puck. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. The Avalanche have control of the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. The Blues have it now. The Avs gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Well, this doesn't help a comeback for sure, but you've got to regain your focus and count on your penalty killers, then get back to work.
Landeskog's looking to use his zone ability to generate some scoring here, guys. The power play is a great opportunity for him to use his skills to his team's advantage.
The Avs win the draw. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? Binnington's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Nice job tying up his opponent. Bozak's lugging the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. And now he angles it across to Compher. Colorado's got the puck against the boards. Grabs control of it at the point. Here's a chance in front. That opportunity's rejected.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
In a head-to-head matchup tonight, who had the better performance?
MacKinnon's been more noticeable in my eyes this game, guys. I like that he was able to generate offense, and he used his zone ability to get there.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And he feeds it down to O'Reilly. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And they'll dump it in. Colorado's got it behind the net. Ranta stick-handling in his own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And special teams comes up huge. Great job by the penalty killers to keep this one tight.
Oh, the power play will wrap up, and they miss the chance to score a really important power play goal.
Puck scooped up by Parayko. Sends the pass over. The Blues looking against the half wall. The Avalanche have taken control of the puck. Nearing the final minute of regulation. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Great pressure with the stick. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Magnus won the draw. Move to the middle. Can't get it to click. And puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Goaltenders headed to the bench. They're going to go for the extra attacker here. Colorado's playing it through the neutral zone. The Blues have it behind the net. Quick feed to Neal. Takes it across the blue line. He looks deep to Helm. Gains the zone on the left wing. A shot into the yawning cage. And now he moves it to Neal. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Can't finish. Oh, great. Blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. Well, we've got ourselves a series here right now, tied up at two.
Sets up a critical, important game five. Now that we're locked up at two, who will get a leg up again?
And that's all she wrote on this one. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.